always the ones you least expect that cause the trouble.
I've heard rumors of this machine named Redmaw. Is it real? Has anyone survived an encounter?
It's not what I imagined when I was a boy.
I could take Redmaw. It's just an old fight. Defeated. It's about time.
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard. I don't get involved in politics.
Snow chill. Itches.
We all have our place in the order of things.
Move along. You have no need to loiter around here.
A fresh rain smell.
Are you in charge here?
No, that would be Captain Balan. I'm his second in command, Prefect Zaid.
Wait, you're Zaid?
Ah, you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Zaid.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please, let me know.
Can't trust him, not after what Jan told me.
Watch out for the Osram merchants. They'll as soon cheat you as look at you.
Come on, then. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. already? chest.
Trees. You're sharp, Aloy.
Got one. Keep quiet now. Saw me.
They're fighting machines, pacing around here.
So much for being careful. These will keep. Thank you. I better look around.
I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being bored.
I'm bored with you complaining about me being bored.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
Incoming!
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
May this rough... Let this bring me victory!
Okay, they're heading back. There are chains in the cart. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. Tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and neat.
Don't get ideas. Hands off or let her price it off.
Sounds like Nicole is here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Hardly a hit! Flipping!
prisoners. Chained up to be... Nakoa? Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked. You'll need a key to get us out. One of Zaid's men should have it.
All right. I'll be right back.
Please, help us get out of here.
No room.
You're back.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men. You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was going to sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Jan?
The Matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Jan, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you. for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should. As soon as the others are ready, we'll head for Meridian. Thanks again for all your help. Should have brought a cart.